إلهي يا متعالي ارحم حالي.
What's the mischief on the land? First of all, mischief in the Arabic language, if we look at it, if we translate it into English, it means rottenness, spoiledness, corruption, decay, decomposition, putrefaction, putridity, depravity, wickedness, viciousness, iniquity, immorality, weakness, pervertedness, wrongness, incorrectness. All of these are meanings embodied in that word. If you look at the word pollution in the English language, and this is taken from a dictionary, undesirable state of the natural environment being contaminated with harmful substances as consequences of human activities. Bima kasabat aydin nas. This is the result. So even in our language, pollution, which is a dominant problem on the planet today, is recognized as a result of what human beings earn. And it's also Ibn al-Nahas also said one of the meanings of it, and many of the Mufassirun mention this, the commentators say that it means that fires will manifest on the land. And people don't realize this, but there are fires all over the world spreading and greater in intensity. They're becoming greater in intensity and they're threatening the great forests of Europe. Nobody talks about this, but you can research this and you will find Russia has a major crisis. Spain has a major crisis. Many fires. We're on the west coast of the United States. We have many, many great fires that they can't put out. They're so difficult to put out. The climate change is also driving up temperatures because as the temperatures rise, there's more incidence of fire. They're projected to burn more land as temperatures continue to rise. This is what is projected increase in annual burn areas, an increase of 650% in some of these areas. Another aspect of this facade in the Bahr is the air itself. In India, they say, estimate every year 500,000 people die from air pollution. 500,000 people. Where's the war on air pollution? You had 15,000 people died from terrorism and they moved heaven and earth to have this war on terrorism. And yet people, look at all these people suffering and dying from air pollution. You can see all over the world now, we're polluting the earth, polluting this air. These are smog, pictures of smog, people can't even see. In many places now, they have to wear masks. People are getting asthma, getting sick. Mexico City, Tokyo, Beijing, during the Olympics. People, if you remember what happened during the Olympics, it was so incredible, the pollution. Another aspect of this is soil degradation. Look at the red here, very degraded soil all over the world. We're seeing the acidity is increasing in the soil. We're losing topsoil. Many places are going to become uninhabitable. We're seeing desertification. These are all realities that are happening. There's degraded soil all over the world. Desertification is literally where a place that once had foliage becomes desert, and you can see the red here is extreme. It's already happened. The other places is where it's happening in the yellow, and then the green. We still have forests, but there was a time when all of North Africa, you see where that white is, all of that is desert. But above, Ibn Khaldun said that before Bani Hilal got into Africa, a squirrel could go from Sinjab, a squirrel could go from Egypt all the way to Morocco without touching the ground. There were so many. And he said that Banu Hilal came, they were like locusts that devoured the resources.